Hey guys, my name is Nathan Ryu, and this is what it's like to be a KLI student at Yonsei University, man. My KLI classes are from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. We learn Korean in class by developing our listening, grammar, vocabulary, writing, reading, and speaking skills in an integrated way.
So what's your name and where are you from?
I'm Jess and I'm from Malaysia.
I'm here with...
Hi, I'm Abby.
Where are you from?
So I'm from Australia.
So what's it like to be a KLI student?
It's very flexible. You have time to study, you have time to go out with your friends.
Right.
I feel like even though it's a little bit hard, I've made a lot of friends at the KLI. Since coming to Korea, actually, when I first came to Korea, I didn't know any Korean. So all the Korean that I've learned is from this institution.
Ever since I came here, my Korean did improve.
Right.
I've had some amazing teachers.
Teachers are nice.
Yeah, teachers are nice and everything. Yeah, they're cool, right?
Yeah. And they've really helped me progress in my learning journey. And yeah.
Compared to like before I joined the course, my Korean did improve.
One word I'd describe what it's like to be a KLI student is convenience.
You got everything you need right around campus. As you can see, there's a coffee shop right here. If you're tired, you can go to Pekstabang. I always get an iced Americano, you know what I mean? Over here, we got an E-Mart. I wake up a little late and it takes me an hour to get here. So what I do, if I miss breakfast, come right here.
Many restaurants, the library, and the school cafeteria are all very close by class as well. What I also love about being a KLI student is being around such a beautiful campus. And I wonder if you know. Being a KLI student isn't just about learning the Korean language. It's also about learning what Korean culture is truly like and meeting people and new friends from all over the world.
So this is what it's really like to be a KLI student at Yonsei University. Thank you for watching.